Hey there, Mariah here from Unito, and today I'm going to give you a quick demo on how to sync your Asana projects and your Trello boards. So let's jump into it. So right here I have a sample Asana project. Let's say hypothetically that I work on a marketing team and I much prefer to work in Asana, but I regularly have to collaborate with a design team and they prefer to work in Trello. Does it sound familiar? It might, but let's have a sample task here that we're gonna send to that other team. We're just gonna call it test. And I'm gonna set a condition that says that I only wanna sync items of a certain label because I don't necessarily wanna sync every single task over to the design team. We don't need them working that hard. I also have other sections here, of course, for doing and done. Let's take a look at this Trello board. So this is where the design team works. They've got a few different lists. We have requests from marketing that I made specifically for my tasks from Asana to land in. They've also got a to-do in review and done list as well. The nice thing is too, once we set up the sync, we can have it so your tasks and cards, if you were to change the label or if you were to change the list or the section, that movement could be reflected in both tools automatically. So the communication is never lost. There we go. The matching card has synced over. I've set it to sync with a specific Trello label and a description footer that'll take me back to the original task and take me to Unito as well to configure the settings. So it's pretty quick. How did I do that? Let's take a look. There's four simple steps here to building a flow. Oh, there I am. The first step is to just connect your tools. So as we already know, I've connected a project called My Personal Tasks and a board called Design Team. The second step here is to determine the direction of the sync. So Unito is unique in the sense that we're the only integration tool that offers a true bi-directional flow within the same setup. So I have it set to sync bi-directionally here. If I wanted for some reason to only send items one way, I could do that too and change my mind at any time. The next step here is to determine the criteria that a task must meet in order for us to sync it over. So we are a no-code solution. I'm certainly not on the engineering team, and I set this up pretty easily. So we've set it up so if a task is in Asana on my personal tasks and the status is open, meaning it's not a completed task, and the creation date is on or after today, and the tag is design team, that was that condition I already showed you, then it's going to create a matching card in Trello on the design team board, and we're gonna set the matching card to land in requests from marketing. We also have another set of rules going the other direction. It's pretty similar. I've set it up with a label and away you go. The nice thing is too, we can be a little more specific. So say if I only wanted to sync tasks of a certain tag, or maybe I wanted to sync only tasks with a certain assignee or priority, I could be a little more specific and get a little creative with how I'd like to see my tasks synced. The last step here, pretty simple, is to map your fields. So I've had Unito auto map all the native fields here that match up in both tools. Fields like start dates, descriptions, due dates, all that fun stuff is set to bi-directionally update. Unito also supports a multitude of custom fields in a lot of your tools. So if there's something you don't see here, you could add additional mapping and map your custom fields as well. So neither team misses out on any details of the task. But that's pretty much it. It only takes 10 to 12 minutes to start syncing and get your teams united. And if you have any questions, the support team down here is more than happy to help you. And I hope you found this helpful as well and enjoy the rest of your day. Bye-bye.